Hey folks, welcome back. And today is the day I'm going to be moving my honey mead over to a secondary fermenter and the sugar wine. I don't want to make a mess, so I'm going to do an experiment. I'm going to try and siphon with a couple of empty bottles to see how good I am at it, so I don't make a mess and spoil my brew. Probably right about there. Let's see how that works. It means I have to be very careful when I put it in. And then the other half, it can go all the way down. All right, let's fill it up with water and see how it works. Let's simulate this is full of water. Okay, I managed to get it in there. Yeah, it's still going. And there we go. Gonna lift this out. This out. Okay, I think I managed to do it without making too much of a mess. And yeah, that might be good. Let's do it. Well, I'm almost ready to go. So I've cleaned out my bottle here. And I just put it in here for stabilization. I cleaned out my tube. I'm ready to do some siphoning. And I thought I would catch some just so I can taste it and see what we're dealing with. All right, let's get started. Okay. It doesn't smell bad, that's a good sign. Get this guy off. I'm gonna gently put this in. To the mark right here. Gonna start siphoning. Actually tastes okay. And that's it. Let's have a comparison of these two. Well, there we go, I've put it on the second one now. I think this bottle must be a little bit bigger because, and you know what, there's so little sediment in there. And it tastes like honey water. It's like barely any alcohol. But smells good. Ugh, there's some sediment in there, I don't want to drink it. But it tastes okay. I just marked the tape. I'm going to move it over to the new bottle. All right, now I'm ready to move the sugar wine into its secondary vessel. Let's see if I can get this off. Oh, it broke again. Glad I bought a bag of them. Here we go. The stupid thing is stuck in the bottom. There we go. What a disaster. Guess that's why people use glass carboys, because they're nice and heavy. There we go. There we go. I don't know why it looks darker, though. It's a little bit weird. Well, let's see what we got. So once again, there's not a whole lot of sediment compared to my other guys, which have close to an inch. But, and doesn't really smell like anything. Doesn't really smell strongly of alcohol. Smells of something. I can't really identify that. Well, it was nothing too special. It's mildly alcoholic sugar water. So, not sure if that worked out. Just gonna mark the bottle again. Move the tape over. So now I just have to pop a new balloon on. And set it back here and let it sit for at least another week. Well, thanks for watching, folks. DJ Kush signing off, and I'll catch up with you next time.